Good morning. It's a beautiful Palm Sunday today, and I was thinking that I would like to tell you about a little bit about the Finnish Palm Sunday tradition, because in Finland on Palm Sunday we have this thing that we called virpominen, and it means that young children, they have these twigs. They're usually from willows, because in this time of spring the willows have these little furry flowers that we called willows cats in Finnish. And they take these twigs and decorate those with colorful paper and colorful feathers, and then they go to their neighbors and ring their doorbells, and they wave these twigs and chant this poem that wishes health and wealth and everything good for the person. And the children are usually dressed as witches, and after they have said this poem, they give this willow twig to the person as a gift, and then this person gives their this Easter egg. And in my childhood we got the Easter egg right away, but my parents have told that when they were children the Easter eggs were given the next weekend when it's the Easter. And this used to be a tradition in Eastern Finland, but I think nowadays it's all over the Finland. And yeah, it's a kind of a tradition that I think it's a mix of a pagan and Christian traditions. So I think this act of virpominen is originally a pagan tradition from some old Finnish religion, but it has kind of mixed into the Christian religion and tradition, and it's made kind of somehow to remind of Jesus arriving and people spreading these palm leaves, and these twigs of the willow are kind of representing of those palm leaves, because we of course do not have palm trees in Finland. But yeah, that is what we do, or that's what Finnish children are doing on Palm Sunday. It's no Easter eggs, but it's trail magic for sure. And I show you what it's in there. Cola. It's some generic Sam's Cola, but if it says cola, I'm not going to say no. Besides the Palm Sunday, today is actually the day of Mikael Agricola and Finnish language. And I would like to say a few words in Finnish. I will put the English subtitles so you can press the button if you want to understand what I'm going to say. Eli haluan toivottaa kaikille oikein hyvää Mikael Agricolan ja suomen kielen päivää. Musta tuntuu, että täällä Yhdysvalloissa ollessa, kun on harvoin mahdollisuus puhua omaa äidinkieltä, niin sen arvon ymmärtää entistä paremmin. Ja mä haluan osoittaa mun kunnioituksen ja kiitollisuuden sitä kansanliikettä kohtaan, joka on jo 1800-1900-luvun vaihteessa suomen kielen asemaa, ja myös meidän sotien veteraaneille, jotka on pitänyt meidän isämaan itsenäisenä viimeiset 100 vuotta. Some southbounders told that there was going to be snow up here. But as I guessed, it is a hot day, so there are only patches of snow here and there. But there might have been more last night. But it's so freaking hot that if I found any larger patch of snow, I'm seriously going to take my clothes off and go roll in it. Oh yes. That is what I want to do right now. This here is not a stream or a water source. This is the AT. This is the best sign in a while. There is the bad weather bypass trail. Original AT, easier, no shame. An exposed ridgeline trail. Bouldering, harder view. But the most important thing is, Shia LaBeouf says, just do it. No bouldering so far, not even a light scramble, but what a view. That's where I came from, over that hill. 16 miles done today, and I actually just crossed the 300 mile marker, and that means actually that in a few days it's going to be 500 kilometers. I like the sound of that. I'm shortly arriving to the shelter where I'm going to spend the night, and I guess tomorrow I'll have another 15 miles ahead of me.